See, the idea is running water never grows stale. So you gotta just keep on flowing.
We need emotional content.
All type of knowledge ultimately means self-knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
So therefore, they're coming in to, and ask me to teach them not so much of how to defend themselves or how to do somebody in, rather, they want to learn to express themselves through some movement, be it anger, be it determination, or whatsoever. So in other words, what I'm saying, therefore, is that he is paying me to show him, in combative form, the art of expressing the human body. To me, okay? To me. Ultimately, martial art means honestly expressing yourself. Now, it is very difficult to do. I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky,
yeah,
and be flooded with a cocky feeling and then, yeah, feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of phony things, you see what I mean? Blinded by it. Or I can show you some really fancy movement. But to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, now that, my friend, is very hard to do. And you have to train. You have to keep your reflexes so that when you want it, it's there. When you want to move, you're moving. And when you move, you are determined to move. Not taking 1 inch, not anything less than that. If I want to punch, I'm gonna do it, man, and I'm gonna do it, you see? So that is the type of thing you have to train yourself into it, to become one with the... You think? Martial art has a very, very deep meaning as far as my life is concerned, because as an actor, as a martial artist, as a human being, all these I have learned from martial art. You see, actually, I do not teach, you know, karate, because I do not believe in styles anymore. I mean, I do not believe that there is such thing as like Chinese way of fighting or the Japanese way of fighting or whatever way of fighting, because unless human beings have 3 arms and 4 legs, we will have a different form of fighting. Mm. But basically, we have only 2 hands and 2 feet. So styles tends to not only separate man, you know, because they have their own doctrines, and then the doctrine became the gospel truth, you know, that you cannot change, you know. But if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know? I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth. Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
As I look around, man, I mean, I saw a lot of human beings. And as I look at myself, I was the only robot there. Because I was not being myself, and I'm trying to accumulate external security, external technique, the way to move my arm, but never to ask and say what Bruce Lee would have done if, the word if, such a thing happened to me. When I look around, I always learn something, and that is to be always yourself and to express yourself, to have faith in yourself. Do not go out and look for a successful personality and duplicate him. Now, that seems to me that is the prevalent thing happening in Hong Kong. Like, they always copy mannerism, but they never start from the very root of his being, and that is, how can I be me?
Thank you.